In 9/11, King Charles the Simple invited Rollo to the negotiating table. Historian Robert Ferguson says that Charles formally recognized Rollo's right to rule a large area of northwest France, bluntly described as too often laid waste by Hastein and by you. In return, Rollo and his Norsemen would convert to Christianity and assist Charles in the defense of his kingdom.